Ah, there you are. Just in time. Admiral Ivanus's shuttle has already arrived. I hope you're ready.
Lax, he's just a man.
Yes, you're right. No different from me. Shh, he's coming. Admiral Ivanus, sir. I can't tell you what a singular honor and pleasure this is.
You worthless incompetent.
I beg your pardon. What have I done, sir?
It's what you failed to do. You're in charge of intelligence. Colonel Sarsius's failures are your failures.
No, sir. I warned Colonel Sarsius there were many problems with your strategies.
Silence! You pathetic excuse for an officer. I've come all the way here just to see you executed in person.
No, sir. I can explain. I just... You, bounty hunter, help the Admiral understand. Explain it to him.
Keep talking, Perel. I'm really enjoying this.
You brought a bounty hunter with you, Perel? What were you thinking?
Thinking is not one of Perel's strengths, Admiral.
What in the Emperor's name is that?
Murgia. What?
My name's Murgir, Admiral Ivanus. I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt, and I am here to kill you.
I was wondering when my competition would show up.
Competition? Of course. Ha! Well played, Hunter.
What is the Great Hunt?
Guards, blast them! All of them!
No! Not me! Please, don't kill me. I beg you. I don't want to die. I'll transfer a large sum of credits to your account, and I'll blame the Cathar for everything. Just please don't kill me. For the love of the Emperor, let me live.
Relax. I'm not interested in blood.
Oh, thank you. You will find I'm a valuable ally. Yes, you won't regret this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yes. Yes, it was a true pleasure. I'll never forget you. Never.
Oh, I can't believe we pulled that off. What a crazy hunt. I mean, honestly, did you know Murgir was the other bounty hunter all along? She never had me fooled for a second.
Really? Can't put one over on you, huh? Looks like we're done with beautiful Balmora. We should get gone while the getting's still good.